that off. Alright, so. But yeah, like, that's dope. So now, I don't have to worry about wearing a sister battle fit. I have my Inquisitor gear on. So, I'm also, I feel like I could probably do an Infiltrator style Inquisitor. I don't know, maybe. Like, I'm a master manipulator. An interrogator? Well, I'm an interrogator, I'm not an Inquisitor. There's a difference. So, interrogators are the apprentices of an Inquisitor. And the only way you can get Inquisitor is if the Lord Inquisitor approves you, or your Inquisitor and two others vouch for you. And so, like, I don't think I'll take the role of Inquisitor. I think I'll keep Interrogator, because in the hierarchy, I outrank everybody. And so, like, the only person that would have pull over me is the Lord Commander of Terra, Rabuta Gilliman of the Ultramarines, or an Inquisitor. Any Inquisitors would have direct pull over me. So, like, I don't think I'm putting the Lord Commander in the game. I think Catherine is the most named companion from that universe I'm gonna have, because I don't think they put anybody else in. And, like, I'm gonna reimagine what the companions look like. I might even just put them in the guard. Put all my regular companions in the guard. And keep Ivy as a sister. And then have my Space Marines. Uh-huh. Okay, here we go. Hello. Sister Battle Elite. She is a... You? No, that's not you. It's all good. Hey, look at the power sword. Okay. Is that Catherine? Yeah, there we go. Excuse me. Reporting for duty. Hey girl, what's up?
Come with me. I need your help. After you, man.
Alright. So Actually, I should probably build. Here, build this up a little bit, maybe. That's empty. Let's see, is this empty? Sure is. I'm gonna make sure all of them are empty. Machine spirit talking to you? What are you talking about? You can't take her down. What are you talking about? You're not fighting. Ain't nobody here for you to fight. Shit. Mm-hmm. task manager to calm down a little bit.
Because right now, it's being extra as fuck.
Da Vinci Resolve is still up, okay. Yes, I hear you. Let me get something to drink. Quenched your thirst. Shut it down. I'm trying to close some background stuff so I don't. So I'm not using up so much stuff. I don't know. Oh, it wasn't even open. I'm silly. Trying to just keep open what I absolutely need to keep open. Shit, no. Think that's the best I can get it? Yeah, I think this is the best I can get it. 90% usage. At least it's not 99% usage. It's just, well, it's 90. It's not that much better, but it's not that worse in my mind. I don't know. Shut up. Let's see what the edge of the camp is. head, shoulders, knees, toes. Stump.
Oh, shit.
Yes, yes, I know I have the bed bugs. And I know they're biting. They're biting is what they do. We might be breaking out of the... Okay. I don't even know if I want to make this a location. And we're out of the zone for... Get him! Yeah, get him! Yeah! Was it snot and water? Yes, 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 I know, I know. One second. It's a water purifier. I could probably, it'd be weird to put it in here, but I could probably put it in here. Does this work? It does. Thank you. Yes, it's radical, I know. That's weird. Trying to configure the spawns for the games. It's both of them. So I have to look at the mod itself. Mm-hmm. I want to see if I can okay, so no, it doesn't share the inventory. Can I scrap it? No? Okay. Can I scrap that though? I'm about to leave her here. Cause she be getting too, she be yelling too much for me. No, I'm joking. Or maybe I am. Who knows? The nose knows. Okay, so. If I'm gonna put something up, it's gonna be like right here, I think. There we go. And now we got water. Yes, 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 yes. I'm not gonna scrap that. Can I take these? Nope. I must have scrapped everything I could. Okay. Yeah, I'll just trying to, is that a good walkway? No, that's not. You know what? They don't need it, honestly. Because they can go over the other way, so. That's. Yeah. Oop, shit. Okay. I like that. I like that. No. Let's go here. See her come out. Oh, you're not gonna come out? Yeah, I think I'll cover this part too. I wish I knew how to rotate it to make it to use the smaller blocks. I swear I love the building portion of this best. Like, honestly, I think I might play it predominantly just to build. You know what? Ain't nothing wrong with that. If it brings you joy, right? Just to protect them from fucking fire, at least while they're in here, because this is the only place that they'll be they'll have covered protection. This ain't gonna help really because it's open too, but like. Put some stairs right here. I feel like that's good. Yeah, see, that's not bad. That'll work.
Come on, don't you fucking do it. Shit.
Okay, so that's 10 bags. Oh, I got no bottle caps. Who ain't got no bitches? Who ain't got no bitches? Oh, excuse me. Hey, make it rain, bitches. Hey. Hey, hey, it's a cap shower, hey. I'm an idiot. Grading a little bit.
But falling back, like, okay. Like, I get it. You're falling back.
Does not. close that they can use? Because I don't think they have one close. Have we done enough work yet? Will the Emperor be pleased? Go get some water. Go get some drink. Okay. Save. All right, Tammy. All right, so let's finish our I think it's kind of funny that she does that, honestly. Trying to see, like, what the hell? Am I putting it in straight? I mean, I don't know. I haven't been straight in a very long time.
I'm so funny.
Not really. I'm just trying to keep myself occupied, pretty much, honestly. You're just walking through the walls, huh? There we go.
There we go. Scrap the car. Scrap it all. Or scrap everything you can. Shut up. And I can get so close to them and not have to worry about it. Let me put some walls up. When they respawn, they're gonna respawn into a fucking a patrol base built up. Where did this come from? The Emperor provides. Simulate a I'm gonna instigate an attack and see how the build does, but they're gonna spawn from inside first and I don't want that to happen. Ooh, who you fighting? Get him, girl.
That's the Sistrins of Battle right there. Sister Catherine doing the Emperor's work and protecting me. Okay, yeah, that's good. There we are. That's right, that's Tammy with the heavy gun. With the fucking heavy gun. Okay, so we're gonna need to box this in completely. Yeah, I kind of want to just protect my shit. I swear to God. Honestly, I really play Fallout 4 just to build. I feel like... like, the quest isn't... questing is important, for sure. But, like, it don't bother me. Like, I'm just here to build. Take this, because I don't need a lot here. Yes, you can. It may even cost you your life, but you can take him down for the Emperor. For the Emperor? For the Emperor. For the Emperor of Mankind! Radiation poisoning, huh? Okay, there we go. That rat away is pretty dope. Okay. Yeah. Fall back! Fall back! She believes the position is about to be overran. Okay. There we go. Okay. on the other side of the wall. We don't want to be on the other side of the wall now.
Whoop! Come here, you.
Okay, so... So that wall, for the most part, is closed. We'll finish. Yeah, there we go. Let's get this. Cause this is low enough for people to maybe run over, maybe? I don't know. I always like to, I like to start with a good wall. Keep all my needed and all my necessary stuff closed off, closed in. Shit. I think I'm gonna keep Alpha as my action squad or my A team. Cause we still gotta go get the armor first and foremost. We have to recover the Emperor's artifact armor. Oh shit, I didn't even connect these. I'm so glad we killed them, because right now I'd be under fire and my manpower would be wasted, but like I'm also okay with that too. Nice and we do. Ooh, hey. I'm like, ooh, hey. I want to make sure the line stays online, so I'm going to stretch this and then take it down, because this is going to be the funnel into the base. It's going to be this way. The limit. Oh my god, thank you. So, that down, take that down, take that down. Put you down here. Oh, come on. I just want to get this closed. Close it. Sure, we'll just do it that way. It's not perfect, but like, doesn't really matter either. Yeah, I'll just leave it. On this side, I guess. Sure, I guess I can't. So. Ah, come on, bitch. Yes. So dehydrated. Whoops. It looked weird. Straight-ish.
Hold on. I think something flew out my nose.
Mm-hmm. this is y'all area. Might as well put your chairs down here. So that way y'all can hang out and chill. She's kind of a drama queen, isn't she? Just a little bit. Like, especially if there's nothing going on. It makes it sound like she's a drama queen. Huh? Got it. Nailed it. Booyakasha. Anyway. I guess I'm not going to get the perfect line every time. Okay. So, why don't we cut it here? That's not bad, actually. I mean, it's not a perfect seal, but, you know, it's not bad either. You know, it's near perfect a seal we gonna get. god. I just want to hear the click. That one. I'll leave it like that. You sticking out. Oh, there we go. Boom. Yes, bitch. Yes. All right. Can I get you under? Can I get you? Can I get you? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Gimme, 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 gimme. Yes. Okay, good. I don't know why that makes me so happy, but it does. Probably not going to get that again. I mean, you can't really see it, so it's not that big a deal. I mean, you can't really see the gap. Mind the gap, as it were. Ramparts. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Get that spotlight. Put it right here. Excuse me. Ooh, I know what I could do. Instead of this, because that can be the air defense tower. I don't know, because I think people are going to try and get up there. Yeah. I think people are going to try and get up there, so like... Cuz I don't know, maybe there's no cuz. Maple log. Alright, now I guess we gotta elevate these walls to okay. Let's finish this. Yeah, no, they're actually pretty well insulated now. Shut up. Alright, so we're gonna need to drop a vertebrate. Why is it every time I go to do something you
retreat?
Oh shit, wrong way. Fuck. That works. That's okay. That's okay. And then we got this. I think that's good. I mean, it's all whites, right? Yeah. But if we grab it and pull it forward a little bit, turn it, no? You walking on my shit. Annoying.
Okay.
Okay, you can't complain. Look at this. Not bad. Yeah, I know. We're tired. You're tired. Oh, you're tired. Okay, so you gotta put a little base here. Get some railings up there. Scientists from Vault Tech were actually responsible for creating supermutants. Really? Any truth to that? Probably, and we're gonna kill him. Cause he committed heresy. Just do the little teleport thingy. And it usually fixes it. Alright, so I feel like we got a good grip of it fixed. Almost tripped over one of those aluminum cans earlier. Imagine that. You lived to fight hundreds of aluminum cans and raiders, then died because you tripped over aluminum No.
Not necessarily for you. Alright. Ah, come on, get out the way. Put all of that in here. So that way it can move together as a unit. Because I'm smart. Like that. Okay, so now what we do is remove these. There. I gotta check their, I'm gonna put one right here. I'm gonna put one all the way on the other side. There we go. Shut up. Shush. Oh god. To me, she is hilarious, though. Of course. Okay, We'll put it in there after we reset it up. I know what I need to do. Gotta get a little foundation going. Oh, perfect little dip. Perfect little divot.
dare slide it back a little bit more.
There we go. I think that works, right? Yeah. It's not really off the edge or the ledge.
I like these railings.
See? You got up there now.
Yeah.
Put this right here for a hot second.
Put this right here.
Actually, yeah, that works. That works. That fucking works.
Put a food. I need a place to drop agriculture things. I think that works.
I think I may, it may not, okay, here we go, shut up,
shush, you are mad annoying right now,
oh god, fall back,
ooh, here we go, it's 1, 2,
and I'm gonna put a few out here so that way they're under the guard, under the protection of the guard.
Really?
Shit. Not there.
I don't know if I want to put any in the trenches over here. Well, yes, she can. Yeah, I can't do it here, so we're gonna have to do it inside. Let's go into the barracks area. I guess that's it for now. Okay. Let's get this base under let's get this base under command. Put it in here. I'm silly. That's why I built this whole space to put all of these ones in here. Put one here. Thank you. I love it how they just walk all over the fucking place.
Okay. Take one of their backpacks too. Perhaps. Hey, look at that. Boom, there we go. Jesus Christ. Okay. Wait a second, let me see if we got any. Okay, so we got 5 people looking to come out here tomorrow.
the map marker, moving the map markers.
Should have it here as an option instead of going in the so like the map marker is going to be right where the thing is, I think. Well, let me load. Hostiles are stalking. I want to see them. I want to see them come.
Thank you. just want to see the fight. Let's respond. Oh, his head got blown off. Give him the business. Give him the business, girls. Give him the business. Yes, I do. I know who the Muffin Man is. Do you know who the Muffin Man is? No? You better be worried. Oh, I was about to say. I thought that was a fucking, I thought that was one of my sisters. I was about to say, no! And then just, oh no, be silly. Don't look at me like that.
Silly.
I love you. Beat it. Beat it. So I got 14 boys so far. They actually got fucking attacked. Lions? There we go. There they are. Yay. Alright, so we'll take this attack marker. Oh wait. I feel like a dog walking around with a prize. Mm-hmm. Entering hold up mode. Okay, what is hold up mode? Can I exit hold up mode? Okay. We'll see how we like that. Excuse me. Oh my god, that is beautiful! Holy shit, what is the paint on it? That was kinda cool. I didn't bullshit you, that was kinda cool. That was kinda cool. I fucking shouldn't have did that, but that's okay. So that's not gonna work. Oh, yeah. Okay. You know what? No. Put it on Fusion Core. Reload speed. What do you even do with that much fucking reload speed, huh? It's just. Like, it's so, you do it so, you do so much, you do it so much that you just, mess up. Okay, so two guardsmen and a sister. Try and go to sleep and make some of these boys spawn. What? Okay. Let's go see what the battle damage at Spectacle Island is. There we go. Ooh, did they take my base over? Cast you back into. I just want to know how the hell. How weren't they killed? I gotta figure that out. Yeah, you should have just shouldn't came in here. Got back here just in enough time. No, Bravo's here. What the hell? I should not have had to come back here and clear this shit. Honestly, like they should have been killed already. I'll have to figure out how to make that work. Didn't I kick something?
Combat settler needs healing.
Adjusting power consumption output out of function. Need to trade gear with you. Yes. Can we trade a few things?
No, I don't want to trade. You said heal. I gave you something to heal with.
Excuse me.
I'll figure that out later. Should get a doctor here soon. Y'all are just useless. Useless. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. Okay, never mind. Never mind. They're doing work. I wish I could, that's all good. If he dies, he dies. Why are you in my power armor? You better be on guard, bitch.
Like, you better be on guard. If you're going to be in my power armor, you better be on guard. Quit playing. Quit playing.
All right, we have 20, 17 beds. That's not bad. Gotta get the coffee. Indecisive right now. Sorry. I gotta get more produce. That's not difficult. I know, right? It's good, isn't it, girl? Mixing two armor sets. Oh, wait.
put some people on guard.
Sweet.
I thought I had everything in there already. Whatever.
Alright, we're back for now. Shut up. Yeah, real quick.
Operation or surgery given. Yes.
Wait.
Yes, general surgery. Make this call. Heresy. You think?
It.
Excuse me. Mm.
They gendered me correctly. Heck yeah. Gotta make sure the what's the name isn't blocked up. They attack. I am going to call in Savage. Pump it.
Out of my way, Wastelander.
You will sit on guard for the rest of the fucking... Actually, you know what?
Back.
far are we going to spread it or stretch it? That's what she said. Or he, you know, we don't discriminate. The booty meat can get beat up too.
You gonna get out the way?
Close.
Shit.
Oh shit.
I wanna.
Nope, that didn't work. Better.
That's not bad, actually.
Come on.
I don't know how far we're gonna go in this one, but I wanna mark it. The edge of the, where it is, the edge.
Shut up!
If you're gonna fall back, stop talking about it. Just fall back. You're gonna retreat, retreat. Didn't connect. I didn't think it connected because we're in the way. Yeah, it's gonna all be off till kill. Extend this wall down.
Thank you.
go.
So I'm gonna put a wall right here.
No. That's not bad.
Overwhelming firepower is a beautiful thing.
You can't really be stopped.
God, I'm good. Guess.
Maybe.
Bitch.
It's because of this, isn't it? Let's see something. That doesn't look too bad. Well, I just move it all up here. They're following.
Oh shit, I'm out of roofing material.
Thank you.
I got you.
There you go. Stuff.
Come stand right here.
There you go.
Finish this and then we're gonna switch to Final Fantasy and play with the girlfriend. That's what I was like. What? Nope. Trying to figure out how to put it on its side. Shit, not that one. I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to get this to lay it sideways. Oh, damn it. probably can go another.
Shit, come on.
There we go. Thank you.
Yes, yes, I know I'm exhausted. Ah, shit. Yes, I know we're tired. Almost done.
Yes.
Fucking embellishment to the nth degree in this bitch. Thank you.
God, come on. Get in there, bitch. There we go. Okay, good. Gonna go out here and just fucking do it here.
We.
Okay.
This ain't the best build, but it's better than nothing, I feel. Maybe? Maybe?
Oh, that works. Yeah.
There we go. Yeah.
That works.
The overseer. Thank you.
Yeah, that looks good. That looks good. Oh yeah, that looks good. That looks good. Oh. What? Better. Yeah, I like that. Now let's throw the word desk in here. Jesus Christ, can you? Yes, nailed it. There you go. Jesus. Freaking out for no reason. I say no reason. Yes, 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 I know. I know, I know, I know. Got a lot done today. And in the name of the Emperor, we will get more done tomorrow. And we will see you in the next episode for the Emperor.